Spiritual husband, for the damn man.
Tiger, move. Move faster.
I found my way in.
You found your way
I
in.
Found my way into your life.
So you
because even Jesus, he came to you one day when she was so young and blessed her. He said to her, "What do you want, my child?" And she said, "I just want to be blessed, Lord." And she was blessed. So when the stepmother got to this,
when the stepmother what?
Would I take a kiss upon their lives? I got my way into
your life.
Yes,
how
because
you,
through those troubles, when she was in trouble.
So you, Lucifer, how do you destroy people?
Oh, many ways.
Many ways.
Yes.
Tell us. Tell us. Speak.
They think God does not exist.
Yeah, they think what?
God does not exist. So they come to my people.
They come to your people?
Yes.
Okay.
They come to my people.
You have people in trouble?
Yes. Yes. There are so many people who call themselves men of God, prophets of God. They call themselves prophets of God, men of God. You know, they title themselves. You are different. Because you don't look for the things of this earth. Which those prophets, those Macaneers of people,
We will mention them.
Why don't you want me to mention them? When they come to me for help, they come to me for help. They come to me for help.
They come to you for
help? Yes.
Yeah? Yes. So you want to mention them?
Yeah. Because something in you made me to talk. Something in you.
So you want to mention this?
Yeah. Because something in you made me to talk. Something in you. Yesterday and the day before, I made her sick.
Sick
to the bone. She thought she was going to die. She has been planning to come to this place. But I always used her child as an excuse. But today, the mother said, "I'll stay with your daughter. Go!"
Why did you not want to come here? Why didn't you want to come here?
I didn't want to be exposed.
You didn't want?
I didn't want to be exposed.
So how come you did not get away?
She fasted today. Not a sip of water. Not a single drop of blood. She didn't take. She said, God, today I'm going to see you today. Today you have to deliver me, Father. Today you have to deliver me, Father. Because I have suffered.
The Son of Jesus. So you, Lucifer, what does this place do to you? What does this place do to you?
It has weakened me.
It has weakened you?
Yes.
So you, Lucifer,
yes.
Which cause you can have a king of kingdom?
The people who worship in spirit and truth, who don't look for the spiritual things of the world. You know, this girl, God wanted to use her. So I blocked everything.
You blocked everything?
I blocked everything.
People here want to learn how you destroy people.
I'm not a lecturer.
I didn't see it.
Say it.
What do you want to know? I said, speak all the secrets. How do you use people and how do you destroy them?
I use pride.
Use pride.
Sin.
Sin, yeah.
You know this one used to sin.
Yeah.
But then she started praying and she started looking deep into her eyes, looking at those things. Even the men I used to throw at her. You know, I used to throw men at her so that your mind would be taken off. That's your God. God spoke to him. You know, that's the time when he started, free power over me. Every bracket, free bracket. He started breaking every sin into that.
How do you use this man of God, which you say they come to you for powers? How do you give them powers? How come they prophesy, tell us?
You just say to people, I'll pray for you. Sit. Yes, I use those seeds. Yes, when the people come with their money into the churches as so-called seeds, my people as one will come and throw in those seeds.
Yes.
And when you take them, because you have lost focus on the words, I use that money to get into you. Yes.
So if that man comes a seed,
yes,
and I pass it on in love, what happens?
You say glam,
Now
that's why
does
not exist in my kingdom. Mine is pride, hatred, unforgiveness. Unforgiveness. This one, you know why God loves her so much? She forgave even the stepmother, even though she knows that the stepmother is going from places to places to destroy her life. Still, she got on her knees and said, God, help me forgive this woman. I want you, Lord, to save her soul. I want you, Lord, to save her soul. Why did she pray? Why did she give such a prayer?
Yeah.
Today, that has led me to this exposure. I just want to
so you, Lucifer,
yes.
How are you destroying children, for instance?
Children?
Yes.
You see, people go to those men, the so-called prophets, pastors. I am buddy. You know, even though they in the Bible it said, there shall be no unfruitfulness. But we take that word and twist it a bit to help those people. You know, give a seed to God. That's me, the God.
That's you.
Yes.
Only are you God?
Yes. The word God is an umbrella. Even though for those earthly gods, for those idols, they are still gods.
Yes.
But if you say that name, which you people say, that name is
Jesus Christ.
Anyway, to your question, don't say. To your question, because you said I should answer. you. Yes. You used that name, you see. Yes. So I have to answer you.
Yes, answer me.
Anyway, when they come to those prophets and I give them, they say, look, give us the fruit. So I go to the sea, you know, the sea, their children, the fish, the snakes, these crabs in the sea. Where I come and manifest in their wombs. They say, oh, God has blessed me. Because I've blessed them and they are happy. And so the minute I put the seed in their wombs, yes, then it manifests now. They come, yes, you see them. Yes, they look human, but they are fishes, they are snakes, and they give you trouble. They give you trouble. Yes, trouble. They give you trouble. Sleepless nights.
But what if those children are then delivered? What happens?
They come to your kingdom. I will have no power over them. But if they dare not get them for deliverance, for true deliverance.
What do you mean by true deliverance?
We see, we use our power to lie to those people. You know, you see it, my hand. This is the serpent. The serpent lied. Even in the Bible, it lied to that woman. So I lie to those people. They come to my prophet again. Deliver my children. Deliver my child. And what we do is even give more problems.
More problems.
Yes, because you see, I give false happiness. It's for a while. It's for a while. It can be a year. That happiness, when it then I will strike you maybe to the core. I will even check that person. That's your child.
Then I'll strike you to what?
To the core. To the core. I'll strike you to the core. That's what I do. I don't give permanent happiness like that, your master. I don't give. It's tit for tat. You give me, and I give you, then I take back. And bless another one.
And bless another one. It goes like that.
It goes like that in a circle until the end of time. You see that your God, that God sent someone into your dreams again and said, read Daniel. Because the Lord said to him, you're going to preach about Daniel. So I had to black her night. This night, she can't even pray right now. She can't pray.
Yeah, of course.
Yes. So I had to pass you to bring her book. Yes, and deliverance to your family. So I can't let that
happen. So, Lucifer, this place here, in your kingdom, what is it doing to you?
It gives me the creeps.
It gives you what?
The creeps.
Why?
You see, I hate people who worship in spirit and truth because I can't touch you. There is this umbrella that covers you. You are touchable. You are touchable. But I'll find means and ways. Find means and ways to come to you one day. Just disfocus a bit. Just disfocus a bit. And give that glory to yourself a bit. Just give glory to yourself a bit. Even for a split second. Then you'll see who I am.
So now, why is it that you are not touching me?
You are under that man, you know. You are that man. He's under that man. And that man, nothing in this world can touch him.
Nothing in this world.
Nothing.
So Lucifer, what is happening to your demons here?
You are destroying
them.
You are destroying.
Okay, tell us what?
You catch. Put it.
I do what?
Catch.
Okay. What does catch do to your demons?
It gives them no peace. They can't operate in people's lives again. Only these people, you know, this unbelieving generation. This unbelieving generation. Yeah. You see, 80, if not 85% of these your people that are around here, they just came from miracles. Not for the thing.
So you listen, what are your demons coming to report to you?
They are coming and saying, in Harare, in Chirac, there is this stupid man. He wants to worship in spirit and in truth. And I have to look. Then I saw you.
Yeah.
I said to come into your life.
Yeah.
But.
But what?
Next question.
What?
Yeah. Next question.
What happened? When you tried? What happened?
You make me rescue, man.
Yeah?
You make me rescue.
I said, what happened when you tried to come?
When I tried to come, you know, people around you try to, you know, try to give you money, try to what, but you refuse. You refuse. And always give honor to that man, that one. You always give honor to that one. Why not yourself? Why not yourself? Yeah, don't give praise to that one. Don't give me that money. Money help to those helpless children. Why?
Okay, enough this. Who else is in this world? Who else?
Tiger.
You say tiger?
Yes.
Serpent?
Yes.
Spiritual husband?
Yes.
And you, Lucifer?
Yes.
And who else? Who else?
I told you. The stepmother is giving me restless nights. Though she can't operate, but she give me rest and that's why I have to operate so much to their life.
You used to come here.
She came once last year and I stopped it.
No, I'm saying, you know, not in this body, but in other bodies.
Yes.
And you, all of a sudden you cease to come in here. Why?
Because I told you. Why do you want me to repeat myself over and over again? I'm not that patient like that, your mother or yourself. I'm not that patient. When I say things once, I want it to be heard and yet.
But now here you are in a different place as I speak. Why?
Because.
Ah, you heard it. You heard me. Like, speak.
You're taking a motel.
What do you mean? Yes, sir. Who else is in this body? Who else?
There are so many evil spirits, you know, shadows.
And what?
Shadows.
Shadows?
Yes. You know the mother of the ocean.
The mother of the ocean?
Yes. She comes to here. Two tornadoes.
Two tornadoes.
She was saying to herself, why do I experience such dreams? You know, a tornado, it came. I wanted to take it to the pits, but that pillar, that unshakable pillar, always stands in front of it.
Right, and who else? Who else?
That's about all.
Okay, now stand up. Stand up. Remove everything of yours. Your rings, your jewelry, your garment that you put in. Remove everything. Quickly, remove everything.
Let me take my time now, and I think this is my last time in here. Let me take my time.
Don't take your time.
Quickly.
I said quickly. I will say it once. For you have no patience. Remove everything. Your jewelry. Remove everything. Why did you do your marriage?
I stole it.
You stole it?
The stepmother came and said, she will not get married. She will get impregnated. And that's what happened.
So how many children does she have?
She has one child. I wanted that man to lick it. But this one refused. Because you always say, seek power. So she said, I won't sin again. I just want my deliverance and live for God. You will direct me to the right path.
Okay.
She's stupid. Yes.
Huh?
she want to destroy me? Doesn't she know that I operate through sin? Sin is my foundation.
Your foundation?
Your, that man is your foundation. But me, sin is my foundation.
So tell us, what did the message of today do to you?
It destroyed. It weakened me.
It weakened you.
There's no power.
There's no power.
Just take me.
No, remove your ring.
Hey, come in. Hey.
Fire all over this. Fire all over this. Come on. Fire. You don't fight them. Fire on the ground. You servant. Fire. Holy Ghost, fire.
Come here. Okay.
You said I always used your child to block you from coming here.
I can't take time to pray.
Okay. Saka, mama, don't want to go. You say you're Lucifer. You say you're a tiger. You say you're a mother of ocean.
Musulo dopan.
Look here.
Musulo dopan. 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 So
I don't want to tell you to know what you tell me. So it's a tiger, serpent,
and shadows. And the car would put in this deep forest. Saka, the way this lake, the covenant, but she was not yet till you have the serpent spirit in you. Your deliverance is not yet over. So when you move to Nigeria, no, I don't know what you're doing. And now, Kuna, Achibwe, you can help you. But they've been excused after
excusing.
It was in the dream. I get a voice.
Yeah, a voice said,
said go to Chibwe, he will help you. I've been trying to come, but
you see what you're saying? It's not that easy. It's a battle. It's a battle. Now, how are you now? What is what? What's wrong, Mama? Okay, come here, let's just Ava. What is the dilemma? Father, thank you in Jesus. Let her right now. Your deliverance is much more important.
Amen.
Amen. How is it to be free?
It feels so
wonderful. So wonderful. Now you are free. Jesus set you free. Then Jesus said, you are free.